किशोर भाई ना नंबर 1 मते ते आकु खाइ लागो जे किशोर भाई ना काटिबे
पुने आई कॉमेंट फेल टेस्ट या
ओके
चिली चीज ऑसम
The onion has been already sliced early in the morning, so it is around 30 kg of onion. All the curries are prepared in the mustard oil.
Amar jo sabu mal materials jinso aja amar baripada moirbhandru sabu chawlo mudhi aao desi kukuda mutton sabu jinso amar moirbhandru gote dahi chutni aja taiyari hochi से दही चटनी फेमस मयूरभंज तेणु भुवनेश्वर रो से दही चटनी आपन केवल ओडी 11 बारिपदा किचन लो पाइबे चावल चूना रुटी आज्ञा चावल चूना रुटी भी आपन माने देखि परिबे आज हमर आज्ञा आइटम हो देसी मटन देसी कुकुड़ा तापर गला नाली चावल भात चावल चूना रुटी आ माछ छेंचड़ा पुटल आलू भजा ये सब आइटम आम आज रही
दिस इज ओनियन ये कौन कौन सब अच्छे क्यूमिन दालचीन तेजपत्ता राज चिल्ली ड्राइड चिल्ली तो ये एडेड चिल्ली नाउ ऑनियन होल 30 केजी ऑफ ऑनियन दिस इज पॉइंटेड गार्लिक फैट द फास्ट आइटम दिस स्टार्टेड फ्राइंग ऑफ द ऑनियन इज गोइंग ऑन This is the price list of this hotel. So this type of country birds or chicken they are using here, not the broiler one. Frying the onion takes approximately 1 hour. Now the pointed guard fry is ready. You can see the amount of labor the cook is putting for frying the onion. It is rice flour and they will make bread out of this rice flour. In boil water, the rice flour is added. You can see now the onion has turned brown totally. Now it is ready. Then they will add the other ingredient in the gravy. Chili powder. They are preparing the rice from the local rice. Potato is fried to make it intact within the mutton curry because mutton is prepared with very high temperature. So once it is fried, it will not disintegrate within the curry. Certainly, it will be intact within the curry. Ginger paste now. Today they are going for 40 kg of mutton. You can see the big pieces of the mutton. So Kashmir mirchi is added for the better color. This is turmeric powder. This is coriander powder. This is cumin powder.
ये आमर मयूरभंज चटनी दही चटनी एटा केवल पाइबे बारीपदार गोटे होटेल ले भुवनेश्वर ओडी इलेवेन ले चटनी पाइबे
कौन कौन मिशे
दही पड़ी आ प्याज रोच कंचा लंका आउ आम सिक्रेट जिनस बहुत जिनस रोचे से सिक्रेट आज
नाउ दे विल ऐड द प्री प्रिपेयर्ड ग्रेवी in this mutton. This is after adding the gravy. And they will boil it here for approximately 1 hour. Adding salt. This is the fish head. It is fried already. This is boneless mutton and out of it they will make salapatra poda or salapatra patua, garlic paste and ginger paste, little bit turmeric, chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, little bit salt, then mustard oil. And we'll form the patua. Now it is ready for smoking. Instead of cooking it, they are burning it in the charcoal. This is fried head of the fish. Now he added the mixed curry. And this is gravy. The fish head is mixed with mixed curry. This is called as macho gantai. You can see the change in color of the mutton curry. They have not added any water. The water is coming out of this mutton itself. Now they started adding the fat of the goat in the mutton curry. Actually, the real smell of the mutton will come from this fat. Principle is the water of the mutton will come out and that will enhance the taste of the mutton. So many people are coming here to take the food to their home. So they are packing the food before. When they will come, they will just serve them. So he is packing the chutney, the special item of this hotel. Cooking is almost complete. So they are cleaning the space where they will arrange the chairs and tables for their customers. Special mutton curry of this hotel. Chest part of the goat and the liver is mixed, which has a special demand for the customer. So the preparation of the main mutton curry is still going on. He knows
it is now fully cooked. The flesh will come out of the bone.
The speciality of this mutton curry is the goat has been purchased from the district of Mayurbhanj. The cooks are from the Mayurbhanj and the preparation process is very native to the district of Mayurbhanj. That means preparing this mutton curry in Mayurbhanj district style. The mutton kasa is ready now. They offered to the fire guard. So this is the chicken curry making. So they make here only country ward. Those chickens are here in the backyard up to the 4 hours. So they are bringing out one part of the curry. This is mutton kasa, the dry mutton curry without water. For juicy mutton curry, they are adding warm water in it. This mutton curry took 4.5 hours for the whole preparation. It was started at 7:30, now it is 12 o'clock, now it is ready. The fat of this goat is floating in the mutton curry. This is the main attraction of this mutton curry. It enhances the taste of the curry a lot.
He is the first customer today.
Test kemti achi?
Bahut bhala achi.
They are husband and wife. They are eating here today. And interestingly, wife is eating the popular food of this hotel. So puffed rice is popular in northern part of Odisha, particularly Baleswar and Mayurbhanj. And this hotel has ensured its availability in the city of Bhubaneswar. They are serving this puffed rice in a sal leaf bowl, and also the mutton curry is also in this sal leaf bowl. And husband is eating rice and mutton curry with salad and the special chutney of this hotel. So madam is eating a special item. It is the chest part of the goat and the liver. So how is the taste?
Very authentic.
So how is the taste? So you are eating here first time or you have eaten here before? Every day you are eating here?
10 to 12 times.
Madam, how this popped rice is different from our normal rice?
Rice is crispy.
It is crispy. So you like it very much? So this is a special masala prepared by themselves. They don't say the secret of this masala.
Ramadev.
This hotel delivers food in the Zomato, Swiggy and takeaway. So one boy is there who is representing Swiggy. So how many orders you are getting daily from this hotel?
Compulsory 15 orders. But 20-25
average. Kemti test kemti
achi? Badhiya test achi. Mui bhi actually YouTube dekhi ja chhi. Mor afternoon road pe. Acha. Location track kari kari asi jaydi. First time.
Actually he has come from Rasulgarh, a place which is around 7-8 kilometers from
12
this 12 kilometers from this place, and he got the information from the YouTube about this special mutton and rice.
What is it?
And
it. Ekdam ghare khaiba,
ସେ ପୁରୁଣା ରାଇସ୍ଟା ତ ବହୁତ ବଢ଼ିଆ ଲାଗୁଛି।
ତା ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଦହିଟା ବି ବଢ଼ିଆ ୟୁନିକ୍ ଲାଗୁଛି ଦହିଟା। ସେଟା ଦହିଟା ଗୋଟେ ବଢ଼ିଆ ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ଲାଗୁଛି।
ଦେୟର କପଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେୟର ଇଟିଂ ଦି ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ମଟନ ହିୟର ଟୁଡେ ଦି ମଟନ କରି ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇସ୍। ଆଜ୍ଞା କେମିତି ଲାଗୁଛି?
ନାଇଁ ନାଇଁ ଭଲ ଅଛି, ବାରିପଦା ଜିନିଷ ସବୁ ଭଲ ଅଛି।
ମ୍ୟାଡ଼ାମ ହାଉ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଟେଷ୍ଟ? So, she's from the Baripada, also the Budala. So, the hotel is named in the name of the town Baripada.
I'm Bhubaneswar re Kishore Bhaina number 1. Mate te aku khai lauji Kishore Bhaina katibe. Jodo ki jodo. Ki jodo kata. Jodo.
How is the taste of the mutton?
It's not like you cannot taste like this. It's like a hotel food. Completely home cooked food and very special.
So, what is your opinion about this?
Actually, I am not new here. Today, I call my friend taste here. I went to every mutton shop in Bhubaneswar, mutton hotel. Actually, it is awesome.
Thank you. So, how many times you have eaten here?
I have taken multiple times, around 15 to 20 times.
So, how is the taste?
Yes,
yeah,
very good. Awesome.
This is
the
mutton curry and red rice.
Correct.
And a special type of chutney.
Yes. And a special bhaja also.
Yeah.
Right.
This chutney has a very good demand and this is very special to this hotel.
Not they available in any other hotel.
Yeah. ଆପଣ ଆଗରୁ କେବେ ଏଇଠି ଖାଇଛନ୍ତି ନା ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଥର? ସୋ ହାଉ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି?
ପଇସା ଦେଇ ଖାଉ, ମାଗଣା ଖାଇଲା ଭଳିଆ ଲାଗିବ।
ଆଚ୍ଛା, ଆଜି କ'ଣ ଖାଉଛନ୍ତି?
ମଟନ
ମଟନ କରି। ସୋ ହି ହାଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଇଟ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଟୁଗେଦର ନାଓ ଦି ମଟନ କରି ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇସ୍। You can see the demand of the chutney, huh?
Hey, I'm in the hotel, OD 11, Baripada Kitchen. Dobara pachhar karan hoti jehetu mu Mayurbhanj aru OD 11 la Mayurbhanj asthi to sei year arambha kali tike Bhubaneswar re tike amar Mayurbhanj ra authentic food mu de test kare pa tu prayas re ba aru ebe December mas arambha
apan gode mudi mansa gode kon dou jin tar speciality kon
ମୁଢ଼ି ମାଛ ଆଗେ କିଛି ସ୍ପେଶାଲିଟି କିଛି ନଥାଏ। ସେଇଟା ହେଲା ଆମର ମୟୂରଭଞ୍ଜର ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ଫୁଡ଼ ମୁଢ଼ିଟା। ମୁଢ଼ିଟା ନର୍ଥ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ବେଶୀ ଚାଲେ, ବଟ୍ ଯଦି ତାର ଅରିଜିନ୍ କୁହାଯିବ ସେଇଟା ମୟୂରଭଞ୍ଜ ମୁଢ଼ିର ଅରିଜିନ୍। ତ ମଟନ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ମୁଢ଼ିଟା ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଲାଗେ, ଆଉ ମାନେ ମୁଢ଼ିଟା ବି ଟିପିକାଲ ଦେଶୀ ମୁଢ଼ି ହେଇଥିବା ଦରକାର, ନହେଲେ ଏ ଯେଉଁ ମେସିନ୍ ମୁଢ଼ି ହେଲେ କି ଯେଉଁ ଆନ୍ଧ୍ର ଚାଉଳର ମୁଢ଼ି ହେଲେ ହେବନି, କାହିଁକି ଆମର ଝୋଳ ପକେଇବୁ ଏଠାରେ ନରମ ହେଇଛି। ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ଦେଶୀ ମୁଢ଼ିଟା ସେଇଟା ଆଜ୍ଞା ଝୋଳ ପକେଇଲେ ସେ ଆଜ୍ଞା କ୍ରିପ୍ସି ତାର ଥିବ, ତାର ଯେଉଁ କ୍ରିପ୍ସିନେସ୍ଟା ସେଇଟା ଆଜ୍ଞା ନଷ୍ଟ ହୁଏ ସେ ଜିନିଷ, କୁଡ଼କୁଡ଼ ଲାଗିଯିବ।
ଆଚ୍ଛା, ଆପଣ କ'ଣ ଏଇଠି ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱରରେ ଆଗରୁ ରହୁଥିଲେ ନା?
ଆଜ୍ଞା ଆଜ୍ଞା, ମୁଁ 94
94 ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର। ଏଇ ଆଇଡ଼ିଆଟା କାହିଁକି ଆସିଲା?
ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଲକଡାଉନ ସଟଡାଉନ ପରେ ଯାହା ବିଜନେସ୍ ଥିଲା ବନ୍ଦ ବାନ୍ଧ ହେଇଗଲା, ୟୁଟ୍ୟୁବ ଦେଖେ କ'ଣ ଗୋଟେ ହୋଟେଲ କରିବାକୁ ବହୁତ ଦିନରୁ ଇଚ୍ଛା ଥିଲା, ସୁଯୋଗ ମିଳିନଥିଲା, ଯାହା ହେଉ ଲକଡାଉନ ସଟଡାଉନ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କୁ ଆସିବା ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ ସଂଯୋଗ ଭଳିଆ ହେଇଗଲା। ଆଉ
ଏବେ ବିଜନେସ୍ କେମିତି ଚାଲିଛି?
ବିଜନେସ୍ ଠାକୁରଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଠିକ୍ ଠାକ୍।
ଏବେ ଯେଉଁଦିନ ବାର ଅଛି ଆମର ଯେମିତି ଓଡ଼ିଆ ମାନେ
ଆଇଁଷ ବାର,
ଆଇଁଷ ବାର, ବୁଧବାର, ରବିବାର, ରବିବାର କେତେ ଲୋକ
ହିସାବ କରି ମଟନ ହିସାବ ମଟନ ମଟନ
ମଟନ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଇଣ୍ଡିକେଟର ହେଉଛି ମଟନ
ମଟନ
ମଟନ କେତେ କରୁଛନ୍ତି?
ବାର ଗୁଡ଼ା କରେ 25 କିଲୋ 30 କିଲୋ।
ହି ଇଜ୍ ହିରଣ୍ମୟ ମିଶ୍ର, ଦି ଏ ଗୁଡ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟରପ୍ରେନ୍ୟୁର ଅଫ୍ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର। ସୋ ହି ହାଜ୍ started this hotel enterprise in the last December after the lockdown or shutdown in COVID-19, and he has conceived a very good idea. He is a native from Baripada town in Mayurbhanj district, and he has ensured the availability of all Baripada foods here in Bhubaneswar. Now his business has clicked and people are coming here to eat the authenticated Mayurbhanj food. As he is collecting all the raw materials right from the mutton, chicken and the rice from the Baripada or Mayurbhanj district, and also the food is prepared by the
cooks from Baripada, and that means the whole team is from Mayurbhanj district, and it has its own food culture. And the Baripada mutton or Mayurbhanj mutton is very popular because these goats graze the sal leaf, so their taste is something different. That is the speciality of this hotel. The popped rice and the Baripada mutton is also available, which is a special food of Baripada in Odisha. When I close my eyes, I can almost see it. When I take a breath, you fill up my lungs. And if my mind works backwards, it's for a minute. I hold on to you before the memory's gone. I remember you. You lift my spirit. With you high is all I'm feeling. Remember how we felt alive. I remember you. You make me stronger. Can't go without in my stronger. Remember, remember. I remember you.
Well, this is like a
they are completely focused upon the traditional preparation. Pura preparation for traditional way. Normally, both are upon the middle water, there is Baripada mutton bole kochan, but Baripada taste not there. But it is from rice to nahi pura curry kochan, everything pura properly traditional way. And taste is both jabardast. Both bada place. Almost as you try karega.
So here, normally the lunch time is 1:30 to 2:30. In Bhuvaneswar, and now this is the time for the lunch, and you can see the crowd here. There is a heavy crowd, and many people have waited here to get a table. You can see people are waiting here. So how is the taste? Long line of vehicles for this OD11 Baripada kitchen customers who are here to eat the food here or to collect the food for their home from this place.
Please like, share and subscribe.